Okay, Petra's coming back, which means we can get... Oh! No! Petra! Don't do what the first Petra did. Don't!
Saga!
Of course you would do that. I just wanted to do my intro. Gah. Ladies and gents, this is your personal virus, and it is a pleasure for me to welcome you back on the Cry Havoc server, playing ARK Survival Evolved, and as you can see, Lucy and I, we are friends again. That little cheeky lady, she wouldn't let me on my beer, yeah, your beer barrel, she wouldn't let me on her beer barrel, I apologize, she's still a bit difficult, just saying. So, but eventually she realized, if I don't come in and refill that thing, no new beer for Lucy. So I'm allowed to use it again, only to refill it. But guys, first off, you see these bubbles? That's pretty cool. That means we have beer. Yes, sir. In here we have 3 beer liquids. You can, I don't think you can pick them up with a water jar, like with a water skin. No, you need the jar for that. And what Lucy didn't know, behind her bag, I tried that a few times, and look at that. Ooh, hoo-hoo. But before we check out the beer, check out all the stuff that I found. I've been leveling, and I have found so many things. I have a Ramshackle Pike now, which is a lot better than the normal one. Ramshackle Hatchet. Ooh, still a primitive one of these. I did not know that. I have got so much blueprints. C4. A remote keypad, which is pretty nice. A blueprint for a flashlight. A ramshackle Ankleo saddle, which we have to craft for Ankleo, so he has more defense. We have a ramshackle Sarko saddle. I don't know what a Sarko is. We will find out. A GPS, which I also found me one in another supply drop. I have all of these from supply drops. Remote explosives, a grenade, and now comes all the metal part. Metal trapdoor, metal catwalk, metal doorframe, metal foundation, metal door, metal sign, metal window, metal wall, metal ceiling. Oh my god. Yeah, these we all know about, these we know about. Yep. So, all in all, pretty decent. I have a few more in here, and one of them I wanted to try together with you. The blueprint for the scope attachment. Is it raining now? Ugh, greatest of luck. I also found me a pistol, which I guess why not? And I found me a second... Oh yeah, I found me an assault rifle. These are super expensive to craft, so I'm really happy I got one. I don't think I'll really use it, but why not? I found me another ramshackle long-necked rifle. This one here has durability 96 and damage 126. And the other one I found has 112 durability and 127.5 damage. So we will go for that one. And I got me everything I needed for the attachment scope attachment. And then once I was done with that, I found a scope attachment in a supply drop. So let's see. Yeah, we just put that on there. I see. And now let's check out how that looks. Inventory. Use. Okay, pretty decent. Right click. Oh ho. It switches rather quickly, which is nice. I wouldn't have liked it if... Well, I can't get past it. I can't get past there. Don't block me in, dinos. Rude. I wouldn't have liked it if there would have been a super long animation between that, because imagine running around, aiming, shooting, running, aiming, shooting. You know? But this should work out really nicely. I don't think I have ammo on me. But let's just try. Get your tail out of my face. That's what she's... Oh my god, don't say that. So... I did not say that. Oh, I do have ammo! One. Now we are out. I could have used it on our shooting practice target thingy. Oh, you do move a little. You don't hold still. If I crouch, Is it better then? Oh, I think it is. So crouching helps. It's getting dark. Wait, crouch? Right click. Is it helping? Uncrouch? Oh yeah, it's helping a lot. That is cool. That is really cool. Nice. Found out something new. So with this, I only need a few more levels. We are level 62. I need 2 levels and a bit more. Then we can craft us the Trank Arrows. And why I need them, you saw that in the beginning, I put up some torches here, did I? Surprise, found in a supply drop. Found everything in there. It's pretty nice with the torches in here. I like it, gives you a cozy feeling. So we need the Trank Arrows for what you saw in the beginning, me trying to tame a high level Argentavis. So here's the full clip for you. Alright guys, I'm here on Carno Island, isolating this Argentavis, level 116, and I think Petra should be set to passive, so, hey, careful there. Petra, ooh, is set to passive, is she? Is she not? Let's set her to passive, because I want to tame this guy and not kill him. I think that was a hit. Alrighty, Petra, what are you doing there? Where are you? You're kind of really in the way, you know? And I'm kind of worried that he's damaging you quite a bit. Come here. Alrighty, now he's focused on me. He seems pretty slow. Ooh, I shouldn't have said that. He's not that slow. Alright, Petra should settle down. Yep, there she is. Very good. He's not hurting that badly. Should be fine. I should be fine. I really want a high level Argentavis, and this guy is almost max level you can find in the wild. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. My armor broke. Now I fear this guy will hurt a lot more. Ouch. Ouch! Oh no, my leggings broke as well. Don't do that. Half my health is gone. Oh, he's really hurting me now. Oh, this might be bad. Oh, this is bad. Oh my god. Oh, this is Petra. Rescue me. attack my target. Oh no, did I hit Petra? Okay, come on Petra. Don't fly away, attack him. Or just distract him. That's also very good, actually. Just out of my, you're in the way. Maybe set her to neutral. Because I don't think we'll be able to, or will we? I'm not sure, but right now I'm really, really scared. Let's eat something. I don't think I can hit him when they're that high. I most likely will hit Petra. Yeah, now I can't even see them anymore. Petra? Come back? Come here. Come here. Petra! Come back to me! You will come back eventually, won't you? Won't you? Will you not? I don't. Oh yeah! Very good, very good. If they get too far away, they usually come back. Now this is perfect. This gives me a few free shots if Petra stays out of the way here. This should have been a hit. I forgot to count how many arrows we got in the guy for a... Oh, he's getting close. Oh, he's getting close. Don't focus on me. Oh, he's pretty beat up. Oh, no, 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 no. Leave me be. Petra, save me. You're still on neutral, right? So you should... Oh, yeah, yeah. There they are. There they are fighting. Alrighty. I think I'll give up on him. It was worth a try, but without armor, I'm really all out of armor. Oh, there he is. Come on, you're so beat up already. Oh, he's running away. Maybe we can get a few. Oh, Petra! Oh, I just want a few shots in. It would be Petra. Man, that's annoying. Could have gotten 3 shots in if you wouldn't have interfered, Petra. Oh, that one missed. All right, it was worth a try. Oh, no, he's back. He's back! That bastard, I turned around and he attacked me again. I'm still not healed up, but maybe, I'm wondering, should I still try this? Do I have more food in here? I don't. This is bad. I'm out of food. Should I just let Petra handle it? But I'm not really sure. I cannot see Petra's health. Let's drink something. Okay, Petra's coming back, which means we can get... Oh! No! Petra! Don't do what the first Petra did. Don't! Come on! Ha, this is horrible. Oh, missed him. Even if I... Oh, yeah. No, this is good. This is good. Come on. We killed him. Well, we tried. This is nothing I need, but this is what we need the strength darts for. Now we know. Alright guys, the night is about to end, but I wanted to show you how the house looks in the night with the torches on. It looks really spooky. I really, really like it. And since it's about dawn, I thought it's a nice time to have a drink, right? Why not? I bet you've all been waiting for me to try out the beer. I've been waiting to try out the beer. Alright, let's get inside so no one sees us. Hi Lucy, I'm doing nothing. Nothing at all. Let's see, I want to see if this affects us. Let's get into the light. Lucy won't see us here. And let's try out some beer. Use item! Whoop! Well, things are blurry. Things look different now. Okay. First person. Oh, I need to get out of K mode. First person. It's interesting. I don't think this is how it looks when I only had one beer, like in real life. Can I see what that down there says? GPS? I want to see if I have got some... Oh, wowee! Look at my stamina! I'm doing nothing! My stamina is going down! This isn't great! Holy! Who would have thought that? There are disadvantages to having some beer. I never thought that would be a case. Well... Let's head up here, because in the fabricator, level up is available. Very nice. I'm not sure how I did that, but I will put that into health, because I feel like I need more health after unsuccessfully trying to tame this Argentavis. I think it would have been fine if my armor wouldn't have broken. So, you're tired. Stop moving for a moment. What? Really? Oh my god, now he's all panting. From one beer? Guy, you're pathetic. That's pathetic. It really is. Well, anyways, I found a blueprint for this electrical upwards hill leading cable thingy. And I found the blueprint for some ramshackle metal trousers. So this is some armor I would like to have. So let's turn that thing on and craft us this bad boy. Oh yeah, noisy, you're so noisy. All right, let's turn it off again. Very nice. Oh, and we have an empty jar from drinking this beer, which is a good thing, because the only way to pick up the beer from your barrel once it is done... Oh man, this guy can hold nothing, like really. We need a free spot here, is to put a jar in, and it will turn one beer liquid into a beer jar. And these jars, let's put the thatch back. Man, guy, get out. What am I now? Now he's all green? Oh my goodness. Oh, I guess he's hung over now. Dude, you're pathetic. You're honestly pathetic. I cannot say it any differently. Look at all the rotten meat I collected. Wowee. Okay, can we please regain stamina now? Holy cow. I'm crafting narcotics in here like a madman because I need them later. Not, I don't really need them now, but I want to compare these with the ramshackle ones that we could already craft. These would have armor 78. Durability 79 and something about isolation. These have armor 160, twice as much durability. Oh my goodness, these are pretty awesome. These are my good ones now. I will keep them in here. I have all my pelt armor in here as well. And what I want to do today, while crafting these jars to get me the beer, I found that really, really painful. Like, so difficult because of the cementing paste you need for that. Here, check it out. You need cementing paste, seven pieces. And I have one. And to craft cementing paste, you need chitin or keratin. And getting that stuff is a pain. It's a true nightmare. Now, as it is with almost all the things in this game, there is a dino for it. There is a dino for stones. We have him right here. There is a dino for flint and stones. We have him right here. There is a dino to drink things. We have him right here. There is a dino for berries. We have him right here. There is... Oh, I don't know. You're just nice. You can jump. There's a dino for wood, the mammoth. And there is a dino for kitten, which would be a frog. So I am pretty sure... Can I get up there? I can't. Well, let's take the long way around. I'm pretty sure that an Argentavis can carry a frog. And we will try find us a nice high level one, get him into a place where we can tame him, and then, yeah, tame him. I will, ooh yeah, health, please see. I will read up on what they like, how to tame them best, and this is our first time taking Silver for a serious ride. I hope she will be okay. So let me go around, scout a swamp, then find a nice frog, and I will see you guys in a minute. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, I got you! Holy! Alrighty, this is try number 3 now. Oh man, taming frogs. I did not think it would be such a pain. I died. Yep. To the first frog I tried to tame. Silver killed him then. These guys, they torpor you. They get you unconscious. I did not know that. I'm here in a structure that Solution built. And I had to rebuild the upper part of it. And I hope I can drop the frog in here now. Is he in? I tried taming them down there last time. And then a crocodile came in through there. Another crocodile broke through there. I put some wooden walls down there, so it's safe now. Alrighty. Everyone. Oh, I did not mean to poop. Everyone. Passive. Right? Passive. Alrighty. Now, I should be able to tame this guy. I really hope he's super high level. Oh, he's attacking the wall, which is bad. I have to be a bit quick here. Ooh, he can jump. Oh, I have to be careful here even. No, 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 no. Don't break Solution's building here. Just get unconscious, okay? Alright, guys. I'll try my best to make it happen this time. And I will see you in a minute. Did you? Unconscious! Yes! Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes! Oh, we made it. We made it, made it. Oh, nice. See, how fast is your torpor dropping? Rather slowly. Rather slowly. I should have time to try and get me some prime meat for the guy. Oh, yes, 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 yes. I'm so happy I have Petra here with me now because Petra is over level 100. Her power level is over 100. And she is a fighter now. Oh, yeah, Petra can fight. And she's fast, she's super durable. Maybe we can even take on one of these guys. I don't know what level you are, but I would like to take you on even though you're friends with you. Let's see if we can make this happen. We killed something. Oh yeah, oh, we're killing a lot of these flies. Oh, snakes. Badness. I got kitten. I need meat and prime meat. I want to tame a frog. Don't you know that? I feel a bit bad killing these guys. But this one's only level 4. It should be rather easy, and these guys give prime meat. Gotta be a bit careful. with our health right here. Oh, please don't run, that makes me feel even worse. Oh, there's a crocodile, this is bad. Special move! Okay, come here now, come here. I wanna make this quick. Please don't make it any harder than it has to be. I'm sorry, I'm really sorry. Prime meat, yes, this is what we need. Alrighty. How's Petra's health? Not the worst. Alright, let's see if we can get more. Hey, what's going on here? What in the world? Hi. Hi? Don't! How did you get there? Oh, get away from my frog. Get away from my frog. That's what I tell you. Oh, no, 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 Silver! Silver, don't! Silver. This is going to be totally chaotic here. Silver, land. Be good. And I will try get rid of this guy there. Finally! And the leg is not helping. I was really worried that thing would start destroying Solution's base. Maybe... Wow. Maybe kill my frog as well. Or Petra even. Holy. Alright. Everyone... passive again. Petra has a level up. Froggy? Ooh. Oh, and all my prime meat spoiled in the time! Ah. Did we get any new from that stupid thing? I was having legs at the worst moment there. Oh, I did not take any out of Petra. That all lagged out. Okay. Okay. Weird. Petra, we will think about your level up later. Why are you mate boosted? And you should be hungry, right? Eat all the prime meat. He won't eat all of it, but he should eat quite a bit of it. Oh, look at that taming going up! Oh, baby! That's what I'm talking about! You don't need much more. You have some regular meat. And that should almost be it. Very good. Look at Petra. So beat up. Oh, man. What will I boost on you? What will I boost on you? Maybe movement speed? No, you'll get melee damage. And it is raining, which is not the worst thing in the world to happen. We almost got us in Froggy. Yay! What do I hear? What do I hear? I'm really grateful to Solution for building that base here. Oh, you look like something that still has meat in it. Maybe prime meat? Gotta check it out. Yes, prime meat, perfect! That should grant us the froggy, for sure. Oh, the leg, oh, the leg. Alrighty. Let me get off of you. And let me get all of this. Wow, it's super leggy today, and I don't even know why. Look at all the meat we've got. Maybe force feed Petra a little bit, so she heals quicker. Take the prime meat, don't even worry about the regular meat. Look at all the prime meat. Alright, one more chunk of these and he should be ours. And then we only have to worry about how to get him home. But since we have Silver here, that should be all good. Alright, come on buddy. Beelzebufo. Come on Beelzebufo. His food is dropping, dropping, dropping. Any second now, you should be hungry. Right? It's every 50, isn't it? So, now? Yes, there we go! We got us a froggy! Really, really cool. I will call you Frogger. Of course I would. Yeah! Have some food so you don't starve, because the prime meat will be gone rather quickly. Let's check his stats. Hey, I want to check your stats. Why can't I? Check your stats. There we go. Health. Ooh, nice. And attack 220. That feels really good. Alright, now let me see. Oh, this leg. It's killing me. Let me see if I can get him out of there. That'll be the interesting thing. Can I grab you? Please say I can. Yes, I got him! Petra, follow me! Alrighty, guys! Where am I? First person view and map? Am I going in the right direction? Am I? Which direction are we going? Nope, wrong direction, we have to go this way. Alright guys, I will make it home with our new pet Frogger, who is level 137, the highest level dino or creature that I have. Oh, I'm so excited. We will craft this saddle and then I will be back with you in just a minute. Alright guys, guess what you need to make this saddle. Cementing paste. Such a pain. But finally, I got it. So let's craft the thing. I'm hoping for an XP boost here. Come on, come on, come on. If it takes long to craft, it should be an XP boost. Oh, that was quite nice. That was really nice. Nice. Alrighty. Oh, let's maybe first check him out because I find him really, really pretty. Look at him. That is a really cool coloring he's got there. The black and white, I love it. He's got a bit more brown mixed in there. I'm trying to make it so that you don't see the HUD, like the overlay with his face. I mean, you know, I quite like him. He looks really small though, like for a frog he's ginormous, but compared to me, I'm kind of wondering if this little guy will be able to take me. Can you carry me? Am I too heavy for you? Alrighty, let's see. Okay, that looks hilarious. Alright, let's see. You are my highest level thing. And you jump like crazy. Oh man, oh look at him. Let's sprint. Oh, he's fast. Oh, he's so fast. Let's see how he swims. Oh, wowie. He is so fast. Oh, my lord. I like you a lot, Frogger. Alrighty. Now, I need some insects. I believe in order to... Oh, no, there are two stegos. I don't want to risk Frogger. I just want... Wait, you should be tall-pawed. Or you're just gone. Alright. Hey, insect! Don't you feel... Oh yeah, come here, come here! Yeah, I killed you. Oh! You get cementing paste from them directly? This is the coolest! I thought you only would get more kitten. Wow! A Carno. My froggy is pretty tough, but I don't think I should take on a Carno. Oh, this is the coolest. Oh man, I want to find more insects now. This is the way to go. Sadly, I'm far, far away from any swamp here. Stay there, Frogger. Stay there. We'll just quickly open this gate. I find him so hilarious. He's cute. I really like him. You stay here and we will close the gate again. Alrighty. These gates are so impressive. Woo! Clonk. Nice. And he almost leveled up again. He's leveling super fast because he is freshly tamed? I don't know. But what I can do now is jump around. Woohoo! And find me all the cementing paste I need. I'm almost a monkey. No, I'm not almost a monkey. There is a monkey. Forget what I just said. There was a monkey, but what I meant to say, I'm almost leveling up again. So in the next episode, we will be ready to, oh, I will check you. We will be finally ready to craft us the Trank Darts, which I'm really looking forward to. Wowee, Froggy is quite tough. Okay, that thing was only level 4, but yet still. So therefore, we We then can start, I want you, I really want you. We then can start to, come on, come on, come on. What? What? Oh, you don't get cementing paste from these, okay. We then can start to, would you finish your sentence? Tame us some high level guys. Level up. And I'm really, really looking forward to that. Then we can finally get us a high level flyer, which would With which sentences, words, English, difficult. With which we can then try to tame us a Quetzal. Which is basically the reason I'm doing all this. I need a good flyer with a lot of stamina and a lot of speed in order to get me a Quetzal. And the Quetzal is what I need in order to get my guys to the new location for the base. And the new base is what I need because I have so many dinos now. Yeah, one thing leads to the other. I want you. So I would say this will be it for today. It feels like we didn't do too much, right? But believe me when I tell you that off camera I've done loads of work, and the leveling is getting really slow as of now. Like the sweet fun times in the beginning where levels were raining down on us, I'm flying. These times are over. What is that? It's an egg. Can I eat the scorpion? Ah, it only gives kitten. Alrighty, so many eggs. It's Easter! But with that, I will be out for today. I really hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope I will see you in the next one. This was your personal virus. I got a compy there. And I hope I got you infected. Whoop, sorry compy. I'm really sorry. I'm hitting you somehow with my tongue. That is even... Ooh, more compies. Okay.